He won. Every time, he won.
Yeah.
And I'm tired. But I couldn't rest until I knew someone could pick up the fight. Now I do.
No, I couldn't even save Haley.
Then you save the next one. You're powerful enough, Vic.
No, you just met me yesterday. You haven't even seen what I can do.
He visited me. I haven't seen him in years. There he was. Standing in my room, asking me if I knew the shorter way. I don't need to see what you can do. I saw it in Charlie's eyes. He fears you.
Well, maybe Red isn't thinking straight. When the pirates are boarding, you don't sink the ship. You fight the damn pirates.
Say again?
How about I kill the bitch?
Fucking around with. There's water everywhere.
Fucking around, so
you are. There's nothing. You keep rearranging.
No,
get out.
I need my space.
Your what?
My space.
All right, go get your space downstairs.
Oh, no.
Are you sure you're downstairs, right?
Well, young Michael here doesn't think you're a real person.
What do you mean, Mother?
He thinks you're a dummy and that I'm doing your voice for you.
I think we should show this boy just how real I am. I'm just as real as him.
No, I'm afraid we must go on with the show.
No, I'm as real as you are, and I'll show
you. Leave him alone, Billy.
I'll show him what it's like,
Mother. Listen to me, that's enough.
I'm as real as you. Bring him up here.
Now. Who's the dummy? Which is why you need someone with life experience like me to be the next bachelorette.
Okay, it's still coming across a little dowdy. Now remember, we're looking for wise, but still a whore, okay?
Knock, knock.
Oh, look who's here.
Hello, moving blur. Could I offer you a snack?
Mom, are you okay?
Wow, how are you running so fast? They won't let me take walks anymore. They're worried. I'll forget my way home. Sometimes it's better to forget.
But you remember your work, don't you?
I know you.
Not anymore.
Do you think I wouldn't remember
what
we had?
I'm so sorry. This happens sometimes.
It's okay. Let it be.
One day you left. You just left. I gave up so much for you. Didn't that mean anything? The thing of it is, I knew you were gonna leave me. I knew it the first day we met.